Hello again, Let's Players. Welcome back to Let's Play Brave Fencer Musashi. Let's finish the Steam Knight. Third and final phase. You leap into the air and just don't let him land on you. You can see it by the shadow on the ground. This time there won't be any breaking of body parts. Sometimes they'll go too far down the side of the screen so that no matter what you do, you can't avoid getting landed. Jump to avoid it. Destroying people's houses. Destroying their rectangles. Come on, man! Landed on us there. Smash! Come on. Again. Oh, what again? No way.
Hey, you forgot something!
Take that! Kaboom! You're exploded. The crater in the ground.
That's what you get when you try to mess with me! Oh, I almost forgot. I wonder where that idiot root trainer took.
It's time to fall asleep. Would I like to save? Yes, I would. Let's see. What file do I want to save on? Let's save on the last one. Yes, let's resume play. It's chapter 2, a new journey. It's time to get her done. I hope this memory card's still good.
Where is this place?
Squeak.
Sir Musashi, thou hast awakeneth.
Awakeneth.
Hey, geezer. Wait, have we met?
That's not
I'm
my name.
The butler.
Not my name.
Who cares about that? Why am I here?
We foundeth thou sleeping, after thou defeated Thirst Quencher's abominable roboteth. So we broughteth thou to hither roometh.
God.
Oh yeah,
that's
and that
so
big
funny.
Imbecile with the cape! He kidnapped a princess! That loser! I let him get away! Hey geezer, do I have to save the princess to go back to my world?
Thou art beeth corrected. However, they will not sitteth around quietly.
Yeah, basically.
They will come hither for Lumina.
Something special about Lumina?
Indeedeth. Legendary brave fencer Musashi used Lumina, the sword of luminescence, to sealeth away the wizard of darkness.
Darkness.
And when it absorbs all the five scrolls, earth, water, fire, wind, and sky, thou doth will inheriteth extraordinary power.
We'll be able to call Captain Planet.
The Sword of Luminescence. Lumina and the Five Scrolls. No wonder they want them. So where can I get my hands on the Five Scrolls?
If only our fortune teller, Sia Beverly, were here, she would know.
She ran off with some handsome dude, huh?
No, she was kidnapped.
What? So the princess is not the only one?
Well, actually, there were 40 people at All You Can Eat Palace. Now there are only 5 left.
Now we gotta
find
them.
They've all been sealed within Bincho fields and scattered in all directions.
Bincho fields? What
quest?
Are they? Are they the Thirst Quencher Empire's doing?
Yes,
it's actually kind
I
of
saw
a side
it myself.
Quest, I believe.
Everyone was sealed into large green diamonds and then just poof, vanished.
I can't believe it. So I guess one of them was the fortune teller, right? So that means I have to save not only the princess, but everyone else too.
Sir Musashi,
man.
I knew that
kind of
thou
jerk,
would
huh?
help with us.
Doesn't want to save anybody.
Thou
may
as well Bincho fields easily with Lumina. Oh, and these will help thou.